God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung, and may you stay.
To say a few words about our relationship, about you, and how much I appreciate you. I think it's funny that the relationship we developed over the years, what, almost 20 years now, I guess, it's become one where you feel comfortable enough with me to be very forthright and open and frank about your opinions. So, you know, you come into my office and stand there and look at me and say, "Dear, what the H-E double hockey sticks was your idea on this one?" And I think that, especially as I've become the classified association president, this kind of relationship with you and others that have the same kind of approach keeps me accountable. And I really appreciate that. I think that everybody has benefited from our give and take, our back and forth, and you bringing to me what I need to know in a very blunt and open manner, but that's just you. And I want to thank you for your service all these years on behalf of the students and the staff at West Hills College, the community. Losing you is going to be a huge loss, whether they know it or not, of all that institutional knowledge and technical knowledge and you know, just stuff that you can't really teach anybody. You just learn it as you go along, and it's going to be a loss. And I just want to thank you for everything. I'll miss you. We'll all miss you. Happy trails.
Greetings, Scott, from your friendly neighbor next door. I want to take a moment to congratulate you on your retirement and also thank you for your years of service with West Hills Community College District and West Hills College Lemoore. On a personal note, I want to thank you so much for your assistance and support over the last 3.5 years. What most people don't know is that you are the first person who greets me in the morning. So I know you're going to miss this. Right? Aren't you going to miss that? And anyway, all joking aside, I'm really going to miss you, and I'm going to really miss our conversations that we would have. I've had the pleasure to learn so much about you over the years, and you're really an amazing man, and you're going to do amazing things in your retirement because you've got so much there to look forward to. Thanks again for your service. Thanks again for your friendship. And know that you always have a friend in me, and I'll miss you.
My name's Leo Orange. I've worked with here with Scott since the early days here at West Hills. I would say that one of my most memorable times or fun times with Scott was back in the early days with SIFE when we did the haunted house here by turning the conference center into a haunted house. And Scott contributed quite a bit to that with his abilities to think outside of the box and make it fun for everyone. So that was one of my most memorable times with Scott. I'd also like to give you a well wish, wishing you off on your retirement, wishing you the best with your next phase in life. I hope at some time that when AV isn't working right in the conference center, we'll be able to give you a call for you to come by and say hello and help us out. Take care, Scott.
What I recall, one of the most memorable moments about Scott Young is when we were talking behind the portables, having a conversation, and the old director at that time, Alan Moore, had walked up to us kind of rapidly and said, is everything all right back here? And we replied, yeah, everything's fine. And he had said that, I got a report of there was a fight back here. And that just kind of reminds me of how Scott is real loud and vocal when he communicates with individuals. So it was a call that we got, that we were fighting, but we weren't fighting. So Scott, happy retirement. I hope all is well for you and you have everything great. Thank you for all your services.
Hi, Scott. I just have one question for you. When I first started working here, I passed by your desk and everything was always Coke. Then one day I went into your fridge and everything was Pepsi. So don't leave me with that doubt. Which is it, Pepsi or Coke? Happy retirement.
Okay, Scott. Well, happy retirement. We've been here forever, seems like. But I remember every time that when I came to campus, John would say, oh, I know someone, and you were so happily volunteered. Well, hopefully your retirement is great. And then now I can walk the street and walk down to the library, to the admin building, and to the arena without getting run over.
Hey, Scott, I don't know what to say. I'm gonna miss you. Jeez, we've had so many wonderful times together. I'm sure you remember all the times that I've called you out of whatever it is that you're doing to come over and try and save my you-know-what because nothing's working in the rooms that I have here. Anyway, but I just want you to know that I appreciate you both as helping get me out of all those jams, and also in terms of the kind of person you are, and I wish you the best of everything in the future. So have a good time. Retire. Just remember, you're not supposed to die when you retire. Keep that in mind, okay? Bye.
Hey, Scott. I just want to tell you thank you for all the times you picked me up when I was walking in the rain and I had my good shoes on. Thank you. I'm going to miss that.
Scott, we are going to all miss you. It's been a pleasure to work with you. We've had a lot of fun. I've always enjoyed our conversations. I would like to say, though, that, you know, I know you're looking forward to fishing and being retired, but what about us, Scott? What about us? You're leaving us here with no support, so thanks a lot. Enjoy, Scott. Gonna miss you.
Hey, Scott. I just want to tell you congratulations on your upcoming retirement. Amber wanted me to tell a story about you and I here at the college. It's been about a week, and I cannot think of a single appropriate story to tell. Just kidding. One of my favorite stories is years ago, right after we opened the campus, we had a little fundraiser out in the quad area, and somebody was going around arresting people with squirt guns, and when they came to arrest you and I, we had these giant super soakers, and we soaked them, and so they made us the police, and we went around that day squirting everybody all over the campus, including Dr. Hioko in her office, and arresting her, and shooting up the library. It was a lot of fun. Congratulations again on your retirement, and good luck to you. Bye.
Hey, Scott Young. Heard your retirement, buddy. So glad to hear it from you. Thought I'd ship you off a quick video how ring do, just to send my best wishes to you, man. Make the most of your days. Hope it's all quite good for you. God bless you, brother. See ya.
So, Scott, I hear you're going to retire, and I want to wish you good luck in retirement. It's a lot of fun and very enjoyable. And I want to thank you also for all the wonderful memories that you gave to me during your long career here at West Hills. And we used to have those morning talks almost every morning when you were here checking the equipment in the conference room. And we'd stop by and kind of see where your day was going to be headed, what kind of exciting things you were going to be doing. Amber asked me to maybe think about one of the more memorable things that occurred between the two of us, and I think it might be when you were trying to store your little golf cart in your work area overnight so that Millet couldn't let the air out of the tires. It was one of the very few times when I ever saw President Werkentin really upset about something, and he told me to remove your golf cart without any delay. So that's the thing that I'm going to be taking away. Good luck, Scott, in retirement. And Jan, good luck to you too. You're going to need it.
Scott, thank you for your years of service and your support. I'm 100% sure you were the main contributor here on campus that led to the implementation of our speed limits in our golf carts here on campus. I just want to thank you for your patience and support over the years, for allowing my emergencies to be your emergencies. You gave me the courage to turn on the power in the video conference room when I was afraid it would blow up. You helped me find plug-in cords that fell behind desk stations. You also helped me turn up the volume dial when I needed sound. So once you're gone, I'm pretty sure this is what's going to happen to our campus.
Must be an on button somewhere. To press the Apple thing.
Our cool, then we're no better than the machine.
Happy retirement.